Hi, and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I want to spotlight a project that recently caught my attention. Previously, we've explored how it's possible to run Windows PC games on Android using emulation tools like Winlator, which is currently at version 9.0. We've also seen companies like Xiaomi take steps in this direction, announcing an official app to emulate Windows games on select devices. But now, a new project aims to take things even further, a true holy grail for Android gaming. Imagine an app that connects directly to your Steam account and uses Winlator to run your games. Sounds exciting, right? Well, this is exactly what Pluvia is trying to achieve. But keep in mind, it's still in its early stages, and I wouldn't recommend it for actual gaming just yet, only for testing. Pluvia is a lightweight, unofficial Steam client for Android that allows you to play DRM-free games from your account and even chat with friends. It's an open-source project available on GitHub. The app is designed to emulate Windows x86 and x64 applications on Android, leveraging tools like Wine and Box86/Box64 through a built-in version of Winlator. If you're curious to try it out, you can head over to GitHub and download the latest APK, version 1.2 at the time of this recording. But remember, this project is still under development, so it's more of a proof of concept for now. Also, it will require your Steam account details, so even I consider this save I would not try it with my main account. For this reason, I created a separate account just in case. After you input your credentials, Steam will send you a security email to validate the new device. And voila! Pluvia can retrieve most of the games in your Steam library, allowing you to attempt installations directly through the app. It even gives you a heads up on the required storage space for each game, so you can plan accordingly. I tried installing several games on my RedMagic 10 Pro, including some from their compatibility list, like Police Stories and The Academy. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to get any of them to run. They always end up crashing before starting. With more time and by testing different settings, I might eventually get at least one game to run. But for today, that's not the purpose of this video. As we mentioned earlier, each time you install a game from your Steam library, it's stored in a Winlator container. This means you have full control to adjust various parameters, such as the resolution, which graphics card to emulate, and countless other options. These settings allow for a lot of fine-tuning, but it also requires patience and experimentation to get things running smoothly. In conclusion, while Pluvia is not yet ready for everyday use, I actually could not run any single game while testing it for 1 hour. It represents a promising step forward to bring Steam games on Android devices. ARM processors are becoming more powerful with each generation, and emulation technology is constantly improving. It's great to see projects like Pluvia aiming to simplify the process with user-friendly interfaces, so players can focus on gaming rather than installing and configuring tons of software. Hopefully, in a few years, we'll see these projects mature and become more stable. With the rise of 1 TB storage gaming smartphones, PC emulation could even become a key factor when choosing a new device. Stay tuned for more updates on innovative tech solutions. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay informed about the latest in tech developments. Thanks for watching.